Okay, for this video, I'm going to be performing anti-sepsis, like, hand rub, surgical hand rub. So, first what you want to do is get the water to the right temperature, making sure you don't have any jewelry on. I have a bracelet on, so I take it off. And for the water, I'm going to be turning it on by the knob right here, but you'd usually have a knee or a foot pump, turn on the water or turn it off, but I don't have that. Then you want to wet your hands from your fingertips to below, 2 inches below your elbow. And you just want to get it wet. And then in this case, I just have some soap. So I'm going to put the soap on. You use whatever is recommended. And you want to clean the back of your hands, clean your nail beds, keeping your arms, your hands above your elbows so that nothing drips down. And then once you go below, you can't go back up. So you want to rinse that. Sorry, I just went back up and you don't want to do that. Okay, so now what you want to do is rinse it off from fingertips to the elbows, letting the water from your fingertips, ooh, that's a little hot. Letting the water from your fingertips fall down to your elbows. So keeping your hands above your elbows. I'm gonna do that with the same hand. Okay, so after you're done, you're gonna use your towel and you're gonna properly dry it all off, your arms, your hands, and then you dispose of your towel into the garbage. I don't have a garbage right next to me. And then you want to take your antiseptic rub and rub it all over your hands. So like you're putting hand sanitizer on, you want to rub through your palms, the back of your palms, the front of your palms, in between your fingers, all the way down to 2 inches above your elbow.